It's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough men hate with the lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear. I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death, five eyes, fires, potential wifey. In the street, respected highly. In the street, protected. I do know my man, but I don't trust him. Trust that bees in the trap, disgusting. Stick with a stick, PVA, PDA. Kiss that in public, South London. Why I made my South London's why I made my first 100 elastic bands, plastic bags, two in a blue like cheese and onion. In Jamaica, quick vacation, traveling my pastime. Enough pollution in the ends. I flew back York, I wanna see Starlight. Eritrean skin tone cinnamon, I think I found my princess. My empress still gonna impress. I know them men talking to kid, but it's hard to hate on the truth. I'm living enough men hate with their lies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear. I feel like Meek on a private jet. Life or death, five eyes, fires, potential wifey. In the street, respected highly. In the street, protected. Any girl that I'm dating knows bags that I buy come filled with 50s. She a 10 out of 10 on a bad day. Public affection, I tell her.
All right, it's about 9:30 right now, and I'm already in one shower, so now it's time to head to the gym. It's a beautiful day out. Can't see anything, but yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm hitting today. I think upper body, because yesterday I had a light SPD. I competed 2 days ago, so I'm still, you know, semi-recovering, but I only have 8 weeks for prep for raw nat, so I don't really have time to let my body fully recover. We kind of just have to hop back in and adjust to the new program. So I'll let you guys know what I'm going to do when I get to the gym. All right, we just got to the gym. I'm getting my bag at the car right now. And I'll meet you guys inside. It is brick out here. I don't know why. It was like 70 the last 3 days. And now, holy, I look like I'm in heaven. But yeah, just got here. Yeah. Mr. Perfume half natty. You got Max Squire. We got half natty, half natty. We got E-Boy. We got Matt. We got everyone, bro. It's a smoothie.
The victim, whose name currently cannot be disclosed, is now among over 51 young people who have been fatally stabbed in London this year alone. Last month, more than 250
made in a manner. I take a body square top that I rock and I place on a hanger. Just touch home from the motive. Text get home safely to Anna. I see man, I got plenty to say when I'm out, but they never ever say it when they gang up. Can't take man for a spanner. Next time, man, I'm taking a dagger. Now I'm staring at my open door. Marge in the hallway, balling. Talk about how I'm getting home by 4. Big man at 17, can't be stuck up my home no more. Mom saying stuff about opening up, but that's what the bros are for. Man, I got wholesome days and wanna be alone some days. True say, I be at home some days and drilling with the bro some days. We was on the field and the no-go ends while you're chilling with your mom at home. Free man up in the four-door bends while you're chilling with your mom at home. Can't you see London's burning and you can't duck this smoke? Man, know about serving, man, know about the pot and stove. Feel like I've been on the road most days, wait, true say, I never been home. Mom told me come home some days, but true say, I never did go. Wait, true say, I never did. Anna, this chick that I text from college. Steady trying to learn about man, but I'm just trying to get this knowledge. Always chasing these worthless guys, I bet you them man ain't on it. I bet if gang put it on them, I bet them man run like Forrest. WhatsApp call from a guy, said he got a vibe. When? Tonight. Then he put up around 9. Text, can you see me blood, I'm outside. Quickly jump in my Knucks. Hardly need to change clothes. Walk out the door to see mumsy nagging, asking me to stay home. No, man, I got wholesome days and wanna be alone some days. True say, I be at home some days and drilling with the bro some days. We was on the field and the no-go ends while they chilling with your mom at home. Free man up in the four-door bends while they chilling with your mom at home. Can't you see London's burning and you can't duck this smoke? Man, know about serving, man, know about the pot and stove. Feel like I've been on the road most days, wait, true say, I never been home. Mom told me come home some days, but true say I never did go. Wait, true say I never did 30. Touched at 11:30. When I stopped to my bridging's yard, went trying to get there too early. My bridging said when I drink this hard, then the minor issue will stir me. Then I turn my head and see Anna with some guy that's moving too thirsty. Like, where did they find this Donny? Ladies, man, yeah, think man's funny. Call me getting wrapped, call me take man's money. Matter of fact, man's gonna confront him. Walked up, pushed him and said, what's good? Looked at me confused and he said nothing. She was like, babes, wait, stop it. Weren't gonna ching, man, I was just bluffing. But I can't just stand there discussing. At least not in front of Anna. Gotta come badder. Matter of fact, where's my dagger? What did it drop in the car from my pocket? No way, my dog has got it. Then out of the blue, when I put it in his right hand, then he did my man right in the stomach. Shit. Now they got man running. On my life, I taste vomit. 10 toes to the Benz, man, I ended up throwing up on the bonnet.
Come on, tight. Up. Fuck.
You hit it that way.
Basically, what I was saying was that this workout was trash because I think I'm experiencing some tendonitis on the forearm. So I think I'm gonna just play it safe today. All I hit was 275, some light accessories, and then I really just called it a day. But got a quick pump, but I wanna hit 375. Like, this shit is fucking annoying. Like, but yeah, man, it is what it is. You have some of those days where it's, you know, you gotta call it quits, but I'm gonna head home.
Okay, you go like this for me?
I'm gonna get just the arm here.
Stupid workout, stupid everything. That was atrocious, but who cares, honestly? No, I do. I care a lot, but it happens. Slight tendonitis in the elbow, probably from Saturday, because, like, that bench attempt was the heaviest out of the squat and deadlift. Like, that was a true RPE 10. Deadlift and squat, maybe I could have scrapped that a little more, but that shit killed me. So I'm gonna just take it with these. You know, I hit my accessories very light RPE. Obviously, I just want to get blood in the muscle. Honestly, I just wanted to get a pump. Like, I am beating for a pump right now because it's been weeks. Got some blood flow, but I'm gonna go home, eat some spaghetti, and I don't know, I gotta throw in some type of protein in there, I'm not even sure yet, but go home, edit some of this video. I'm not sure where to cut this video, honestly, because I have work at 3. Obviously, I'm not gonna record at work because there's nothing to do, so we'll see, honestly, we'll see. Damn!
Oh yeah, it's kind of dark. Oh yeah. 2 scoops of Gatorade, hella pasta, some vegan meat, and that's a YouTube video. It's finna get crazy. Body bag season.
Road to 190. Holy shit. Road to 190. I'm not even playing. I'm really trying to put on weight in these 8 weeks because I keep weighing in at like 179. And I'm like, bro, why? Why can I not put on weight? Simple answer, I'm not eating enough. Alright. So now, time for work. It's about 2:30. I'm probably gonna leave in 10 minutes. Not sure where I'm gonna pick this up, honestly. I'm just mad that I didn't get too much training footage today because obviously my arm was bothering me, so I'm not gonna go hard or anything. So it would have been just boring ass curls and shoulder raises and things like that. So I'm off tomorrow, so there's a good chance that I'm gonna end the vlog here. If I end up picking this up after work, who knows? We'll see. If not, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I don't know. Just got home, guys. Pretty long shift, but ain't nothing I'm not used to. Oh, I don't know if you can see, man. Hold on. Had to get the 1,000 calories. I'm about 2,000 right now, and I've been trying to get 3,000 at least a day. Because I'm trying to put on weight. I'm tired of being 180 in the morning. I'm trying to be 185, 190, you know? Shit gets annoying. Large pink lemonade, impossible whopper, no mayonnaise, and large fries. But yeah, I got work tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock, so I'm probably not going to get too much sleep tonight. I'm going to try to scarf this down and head to bed. But if you guys made it this far, thank you again for watching. You know, it doesn't mean a lot. I am trying to be more consistent with these videos. I want it to be kind of a daily thing, if not daily, maybe 5 times a week, obviously. I say that now,
you know, do it, don't speak it, but, you know, I'm gonna try. So, thank you again, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm home some days, but you say I never did go. Wait, you say I never did.